So guys, it seems that a second Gamma Cake Rainbow with Slugling has been found in Loomian Legacy. This Loomian was actually found a week ago, exactly one day after the first Gamma Rainbow with Cake Slugling was found. The odds of this Loomian is 1 in 16 million, which I guess makes it very, very rare. Do you guys think a third Rainbow with Gamma Cake Slugling will appear? Let me know in the comments!